To vote for Amy to win, call 09011-212201. 09011-212201. To vote for Anthony to win, 09011-212202. 09011-212202. To vote for Amelia to win, 09011-20. Callista's face is a picture. 09011-212204. That's 09011-212204. To vote for Jeremy to win, call 09011-212207. That's 09011-212207. To vote for John to win, call 09011-212208. 09011-212208. Or to vote for Nathan to win, 11, at least 10p from each call donated to charity. Details, channel.com/Big Brother. I'm back for finale on Monday when everything must go and you'll be crowning the winner and I'll be handing over that dosh. Before then, we've got one last Dirty Weekend of Hijacking featuring Malcolm McLaren and the Sugar Babes. Up next is Big Mouth. Join me, I'm Lucky Jay. Join me on Sunday for BBLB. My guest will be Jay and Callista. We will see you then. Good night.
Nathan, here, that spoon is fine. Look, I scrubbed it. It's really good. It's really good.
We didn't go for any girls today.
No, I just went for the people closest to me.
No, because I was stuck with Joe.
No, can you have that one? Do you want this one?
I saw him through the door and I forgot that he was going to come in at some point. But I saw him through the door.
I'm not going in because
they left us for a while. Chill out.
Destiny,
I saw him at the door and I ran over there and I was like, right, the chair in front of my face is a shield. If he'd have come anywhere near me, I literally would have just. You're not going to use a bowl? Animals. I'm sorry, Jeremy.
Jay and Callista are getting beat from it.
That was them, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Gits.
Yeah, it was them. But just not.
Jay,
just picked the nice one or the bad one.
Do you think they picked Jeremy? Do you think they picked Jeremy?
Mm? No, because you went for Anthony first. Mm. I was just eating my dinner.
You I think there was a case of.
Go for
the
person.
I thought, fuck, I'm not getting caked.
What did you do?
I was just going to take my jacket off and I was going to nail him. Tom, I turned round. Dermot, I said, Dermot, we locked in a battle with him.
Yeah, I saw.
Yeah, he's
I should have just punched it out of his hand.
Yeah, you should have.
I can't believe you sat with a microphone like, round your neck.
This is a shit.
Purple paint on your face with a bit of cream down your trousers, topless, eating cod and beans.
Oh,
bloody hell. Just another normal Friday night.
He threw history. You should have 3 years on him.
You should have fucking thrown dinner on his face.
You swung, I missed, stuck. Little jackpot, I'm gonna go back and do it. You don't love when you move it. When someone's got a gun and they battle for the gun. Jeremy's battling for the cake.
No, because it took us a while to register because me and John were like, diary room, diary room, diary room. I'm going in, I'm going in, I'm going in, and then we run.